Marcus, their captain, 21 goals last year. Torrey Brower had 18 goals, so that's a fair number of goals to have to deal with.
Tavares, what a play to get it away from Bouwmeester. Now he's alone and scores! That is all number 91. Tavares brought it to the middle, and somehow he still had it on his stick and the wherewithal to find the roof of the net.
Fans thought that Bouwmeester was going to get a two-minute penalty, but Tavares just didn't want to give up the puck. He was looking to see who he could give it to. He was kind of tied up with Bouwmeester. Here's the quick pass. You can see Johnny Tavares checks Bouwmeester. He just stays with it. Look at the strength. And then he goes, hey, wait a minute, I got time. He says, I'll just wire this one over the net, over the right shoulder of that.
An opportunity. Watch the stick of John Tavares.
It goes from the right hand because he's got to shake it loose, put it behind like a little baton, hangs on with the left hand, but that just the sheer strength. I mean, you got to be so strong on your feet, and then you got to have the presence of mind to say, hey, I got to.